today we're just introducing to you a very important part of our film, a very important character. There is no good without bad, and there is no Ram without Ravan. We're introducing to you Raghav, a very fine actor from the Telugu film industry, Sudhir Babu. The casting for Raghav was extremely crucial. It had a mix of a lot of things, and we found it very difficult of how to cast this part. This character needed to be extremely charming and yet sinister. He needed to be a little vulnerable, at the same time be a very strong contender, be a very strong ally to Tiger's character, probably stronger, or you can say better. It was going to be very difficult to find this person. He hailed from southern India, Kerala to be specific. When we started casting, my team and me got together and we didn't know how to do this. Right at the onset, I was very clear that we should not cast anybody and have him pretend to be from South India. We should not cast anybody and have him pretend on screen to be tougher than Tiger. I was very fortunate to come across a video of Sudhir Babu on the internet that showcases his gymnastic and dancing skills. My team did a little R&D on Sudhir, and we found out he was a mainstream hero from Telugu industry. We got in touch with him. I had a conversation with him over the phone. He was very polite over the phone. We asked him to meet us in Bombay. He flew across. Only very later did I get to know that he was flying in for a courtesy meeting to say no if I was offering him a part in the film. We got down to chatting, a very informal chat, and had a long conversation about films, about his past, about his part in the film. And very subtly, I offered the film to him. And once he heard what I was thinking and my vision for the film, I think very slowly he came on the page, and before he flew back to Hyderabad, he had already said yes to the film. That was just the start of a very long journey that we went through the film, and hats off to him. There's a small AV that we prepared for you. I just think you should see it. Thank you.
So first time I'm meeting the national media, so I'm a little nervous actually. I would like to tell you, my name is Sudhir Babu, but I'm not related to Chandra Babu, who's the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, because every time I come to North, when I meet new people, at least 1 in 10 will definitely ask me whether I'm related to Chandra Babu. But having said that, I'm sure some of you who must have heard of me, just in case, they'll be ready with the question. So I'm giving the answer for that. I am Sudhir Babu, and I'm related to Mahesh Babu, who's my brother-in-law. Even before coming for the audition for this film, even Sabi sir and the entire team didn't know that I'm related to Mahesh Babu, and I'm part of a superstar family from the South. So that also gave me a slight good feeling, because without knowing my family background, they've picked me in this film. So I'm actually very proud to be doing this film.
We'll open up for a few Q&As if you have any.
शबीर, हर विलेन का एक बैकग्राउंड होता है पिक्चर्स में, अक्सर दिखाया जाता है, तो इनका भी कुछ पिक्चर में बैकग्राउंड दिखाया जाएगा या डायरेक्टली आपने प्रेजेंट किया इनको?
बहुत स्ट्रांग बैकग्राउंड है. एक बात जो शायद धीरे धीरे आ रही है कि इट्स अ बिग रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द रामायण दिस फिल्म. अगर रॉनी राम है और सिया इज सीता, देन राघव इज रावण. एक बहुत स्ट्रांग बैकग्राउंड है. He's from Kerala in the film. There is a base of Kalaripayattu and his character is actually settled in Thailand, Bangkok. Or, jaise, I mean, film release hogi to aapko inke character ke bare mein aur bahut kuch pata chalega.
Aapne references bhi liye hain kya Ramayana se?
Ji, bilkul.
Sudhir, aap bataye apne kuch kirdar ke bare mein aur kitna difficult raha pure scene ko shoot karna aur sari cheeze.
More than that, like, when I'm doing Telugu films and all, I feel there wasn't any tough competition from the opposite end. Right now I have Tiger right opposite to me. So it was really tough. I really need to work very hard to match up with him. It was tough. It's not easy. At the same time, I was fit throughout my life. So I was right there, nearer to what sir wanted. So just a couple of months of training, we were there and we could do it.
Shabir, aapne Lanka ka naam kahi nahi liya hai. Aapne directly Ayodhya bataya aur Ayodhya mein aisi koi ghatna nahi hui thi ki wahan Ravan.
I think metaphoric hai. Like I said, it's a reflection. It's a reflection of that story. That's a classic. To film mein Lanka bhi dekhne ko milegi aur Jalti bhi dekhne ko milegi. हनुमान भी है कहीं, मजा आएगा.
सुधीर, वॉज इट डिफिकल्ट फॉर यू? आई मीन, आपने जो डेब्यू किया बॉलीवुड में वो एक नेगेटिव रोल के साथ किया है, सो वॉज इट रिस्की? डिड यू फील कि मैं नेगेटिव करूँगा तो मुझे आगे रोल्स भी ऐसे मिलेंगे? क्या आपको ये ख्याल आया?
नो, आई वॉन्ट टू बी रिकॉग्नाइज एज अ वेरी गुड एक्टर. दैट्स माई फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी. And I've seen there's a lot of scope for performance in this, the character I played, the Raghav. If you see like that, even my first film in Telugu, I was a villain, a small size villain, but not such a big villain. From there on, I went on to play the lead roles. So, I mean, in case you're recognized as a very good actor, surely down the line, you'll get to do, lead roles also.
Speaking of action films, Tiger Shroff, he is an amazing action entertainer. So another action entertainer is Akshay Kumar. So would you want to be against him in one movie in future?
Yeah, definitely. Why not? I was a big fan of him. I loved his films. And to work with him, that will be like, the biggest opportunity I would have got.
पर्पस तो यही था कि फिल्म में ऐसा लगे कि ओवर शैडो करते हैं, उनसे ज़्यादा स्ट्रॉन्गर हों. बट बिगनिंग से ये थॉट नहीं था कि नेगेटिव प्ले करना है. आई थिंक ही इज़ ऑल्सो हीरो इन द फिल्म. कहीं पे आपके लाइफ के मकसद चेंज हो जाते हैं, तो मुझे नहीं लगता. आई थिंक वो भी बहुत अच्छा पार्ट था. आई थिंक दिस ऑल्सो वेरी गुड पार्ट.
In life, it's not necessary you have one goal. Your goals keep changing. At that point of time, I wanted to play badminton. But during that period, you can't make a living through playing sport. Only the top cream people can make a life out of it. And there's always a limit. There's always risk in it. So my parents wanted me to continue studying. So I've just got back into studies. So after completing my studies, then the next interest was acting for me. So that's how I came into this field.
So how did the first break in?
My sister-in-law, that's Mahesh's sister, was making a film in Telugu. And just that, you know, I was into films, but I never realized I want to make it as a career. I come from a place called Vijayawada in Andhra Pradesh, where the entertainment is only films. So I've grown up seeing films, my father-in-law's films. So that's how I had this interest towards films, and that's how I come into film. Yeah.
I think it's been a sweet coincidence that there's been a thread of action in all my three films. It's not been deliberate. I look at Heeropanti more as a human drama than as an action film. Who's my favorite? I think currently Tiger and Sudhir are my favorites.
Thank you, sir.
Nahi yaar, bahut mushkil thi us time pe. Samajh hi nahi aa raha tha ki how do we cast this part? Jaise maine bola, I didn't want to cast anybody and make them look like they were South Indian. It would look very fake. We auditioned about 50-60 people for the part, and I think we got lucky. So it was very tough. कोई दिमाग में नाम ही नहीं था. ये था कि शायद वहाँ से कोई हीरो को लेंगे. But उस लेवल की फिटनेस and for somebody to be on par with the Tiger Shroff was very difficult. I think I'm just fortunate to have found him. You know.
Let me tell you this character Raghav, Tiger gets inspired seeing me in the film, but in real life I've got inspired seeing him because there's always like fighting is not about hitting each other, it's also like dancing. You need to get the timing correct, so the time hits, you need to bend, all the timing should be perfect. So he was very he always made sure that he doesn't hit the opposite person, but for me I hit him once but he was very calm, and he didn't even complain about it. I was the one who stopped the shot and I said I'm so sorry but he didn't stop the shot. Tiger is one bundle of energy. Even before getting even if they shoot, before the shoot he used to work out. If he can't work out before the shoot, after the shoot he used to work out. And even during the shoot, he's doing some movement, some dance move or some kick he'll be practicing. And I used to feel like he's, the only time he's resting is while he's sleeping. So I think seeing him, I used to get inspired and get motivated to work much more harder. मैं उतना खराब नहीं है, थोड़ा थोड़ा बात कर सकता हूँ इसीलिए नहीं बात कर, क्योंकि मीडिया है, पूरा लोग जान जाएगा कि मैं अच्छी हिंदी अच्छी इतना अच्छी नहीं आता. सो व्हाट अबाउट द डायलॉग इन द फिल्म? माना मेरा तरीका गलत था मगर क्या करूं, तुझसे बहुत प्यार करता हूं. आई एम सो सॉरी, आई हैव डन अ बेटर जॉब इन द फिल्म. एक्चुअली आई एम लिटिल नर्वस सीइंग यू पीपल
इन द फिल्म. ही इज अ मैन ऑफ फ्यू वर्ड्स, सो आई थिंक परफॉर्मेंस स्पीक्स मच मोर देन द एक्सेंट.
Practiced till now any Hindi dialogue, to be very frank. I normally used to say this, "Rishte mein tumhara baap hota hai, naam hai Shehnshah."
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.